Meander loops and oxbow lakes. This meandering stream is commonly known as Långby bäcken. Rivers and streams snake their way through flat terrain. When the bends are sharper than a semicircle, you say that the watercourse meanders. The word derives from the Greek name meandros, for the Meandres River in western Turkey. Meandering is the natural course for rivers and streams flowing across almost flat land. Meandering is caused by the water flowing at different speeds in different parts of the watercourse. The velocity of water is greater in the outside curve of a meander, causing erosion, i.e. the water carries away soil from the riverbank. On the inside of the curve, however, the water flow is slower and soil and silt is deposited. This process is called sedimentation. In this way, the bends extend outward and the stream forms a snaking pattern. Slow-running watercourses often form many and distinct meander loops. Sometimes the water changes its course and cuts through the neck of a loop, creating a new and straighter route. Meander loops that have been cut off in this way are called oxbow lakes. There are a few dried out oxbow lakes along the Långby bäcken streams.